From Local 24, Sports with Clayton Collier.
Earlier this week, Penny Hardaway broke the big news that Lil Penny will eventually make a comeback. But what will he look like now? Is he dating Tyra Banks? Penny gave us 2 cents.
Well, we're definitely going to have to age him a little bit. He's not going to be the same, but he's probably changed a lot now that I'm the coach instead of the ball player.
Coat and tie? Is he coat and tie?
He could be. Could be coat and tie.
So no word on the dates on Tyra Banks, but on this date a year ago, the Memphis Grizzlies sat in 14th place and 13 games under 500. While the record has improved, their position in the standings has not. Another second half lead evaporated last night, this time to the Bucks. The Grizzlies have now dropped 9 of their last 10, with the Celtics, Raptors, and Pelicans next on the docket.
Believe me, we spend a lot of time as coaches, thinking about what's next, what we can do, how do we help these guys, what we do in practice, the film that we watch. Nothing's off the table.
Former Tigers quarterback Paxton Lynch has signed with the Seattle Seahawks. Lynch will compete for the backup job to Russell Wilson. The Broncos released the former first-round pick before the 2018 season. To a more recent former Tiger, Tony Pollard has been named to the Senior Bowl game and will play for the North team. Pollard ended his Memphis career with a bang, scoring a Birmingham Bowl record 318 all-purpose yards in the Tigers bowl game. He declared for the NFL draft last week. Thursday night hoops, Fairleigh and BTW. The Bulldogs beat the Warriors earlier this season. This one, a revenge game. Porter burying the triple to put the Warriors up 12 in the first. Fairleigh heating up in the second, thanks to Antonio Holmes. He thinks about it, says, yeah, I'll fire the three. It works out. Pulls Fairleigh back within single digits, but not for long. Garrett on the steal at midcourt and then gets the tough shot to fall. And while he's getting back on defense, it's Carwell with another steal for the Bulldogs. He would flip it on to Porter. Porter lays it in. BTW wins 85-61. The girls facing off a close game in the first. Bulldogs putting on the pressure. Kamaya Small with the steal, and she goes the length for the layup. Fairleigh led 20-17 after the first, then BTW completely taking this one over. Trinae Carter turning it over for the Bulldogs. Nice pass to Enrisa Dixon. And at first you don't succeed, it just keeps going and going. 34-2 run in the third as they go on to win this one 72-32.
You had no trouble, I would say.
Not at all.
All right. We'll be right back with the final check of the forecast.